No! show me you work it 50-50 with me, it's all that I'm asking. Tell your waters like Captain, I'll get back from the sea, this is a routine. Whenever I run, God lift it.
Relationships, from heartbreak. A lot of times we enter relationships and we just head over heels for the person. And when it doesn't go your way, you know, your heart broken. How could this person that I invested so much time in, that I would do anything for, how could he or how could she break my heart? How could they do me like that? And when they leave, you're only left with one person, and that's you, yourself. That's all that's there, only you. And you gotta deal with who you are. You gotta be able to look yourself in the mirror and say, I'm beautiful, I'm loving me in spite of what this person did or in spite of how this person treated me.
Sit here thinking about all the things that you've been through. Wasn't easy growing up, but baby girl, you made it through.
Thank you. what it is I have to look forward to. And I appreciate you for that, because not everyone gets that, but God saw fit for me to have a daddy like you, and I appreciate it. The next day or two, and she's shopping for flowers. I appreciate you, Mama, and the love that you give me. I appreciate you. I know sometimes I talk too much, but you take it all. I appreciate you. These backup singers, I told y'all my vision. Y'all ran with it. I appreciate you. You took it, and look at the end result. They are there with their cute little shirts and skirts on. I love it. Yes, I love it. Man, honey, yeah. This band, when I tell y'all, been down since day one, when all I was doing was YouTube videos in 2013, these cats was by my side. And it's very rare that you find musicians who will stick with it through you, who see potential and won't just leave or just don't want a dollar. But they stick it out, and look where we are. We made it here together, y'all.
I should have been at Phase's EP release, because you know it was everything.
Oh, I really enjoyed myself. She did great. I bought the album, girl. I got it.
Hey, that EP,
I got it. Congratulations, Jocelyn.
Congrats, girl. I'm going to buy that album, girl. You know, you did just you're phenomenal. Okay, bye.
So proud of you. I know it's been a long time coming, but you have put in the work. Girl, this is your moment. Enjoy it. The EP is excellent. The release party was excellent. I love you.
I'm so proud of you. You're
Uber
so awesome.
Proud of you. You were freaking amazing. You're so-